It's January 10th. Things continue to be pretty bad. Hip still hurts. Having headaches. That much has changed, which is bad. Hip constantly aches. Forearms aren't in as much pain, but the fatigue. What I wanted to say was that the onus falls on the medical profession because of their miseducation about Lyme disease. My doctor assumed that since I tested positive, the only course of action he knew was to give me a couple rounds of doxycycline. And that's it. They don't understand chronic Lyme infection that already occurred. They could have informed me. It should help with your symptoms, but you may have chronic Lyme. So if the symptoms reoccur, call me. Call the office. Schedule another appointment. We'll have to appoint you to a specialist. None of that was said. It was just, here's your doxycycline. So the patient goes off assuming the doxycycline is going to cure them. And when symptoms reoccur, they're confused. Which is what happened to me. Which is why I'm in such bad shape. So I didn't understand that it was just Lyme coming back. And that led to my destruction. And that's a fact. Our public education, medical education about the truth about Lyme. And I'm a victim of lack of information. And I have to wake up every morning, 7:30 in the morning, to my nephew wailing and screaming because he's spoiled, because my sister is selfish and wanted a quick divorce. Without getting counseling.
My brother-in-law was crazy, but
you don't break a kid up like that. Look how he behaves. I gotta listen to him wailing every morning. Every day. That selfish sister. She's fucking heartless to my suffering. Comes a certain point at this rate my body is just losing, it's losing the battle. I can't believe this is my reality. If I just get this hip pain to go away, it'd be a lot easier. I could get more exercise and more range of movement. Pain-free would help my spirits. I've got too much pain to get my energy back up anymore. And I'm supposed to work.